of Zara, I have to say that I am very excited to open it and try on the last suit. Okay, so no more Zara for next month. I have to just rest from this company a little. Of course, I have to say that all Zara things I bought by myself, and Zara didn't send me anything for free. Okay, so let's open it. Okay, so we've got nice color of purple. This is the crop top, and I hope it will fit me. Crop top is very nice made. Also inside you've got nice leather, so I hope I won't be cold. So I've got a size, I think the smallest, yeah, extra small, and that cost $89.90. So like, well, something about €20. And the leather trousers. Trousers are very similar to the brown ones. They are also wide leg, but I would like to see how I will feel in this color, because the brown color that I've got at this moment, I have to say that I really love it. I feel great. And yeah, but let's see the other colors of leather, why not? Okay, so here I am, like a purple rain. No, I'm just kidding. Okay, so I found these trousers a little bit too big, but that's alright. They fit much more better than the other one. We've got nice pockets, and the crop top, it is in the smallest size, and I think it is good, very good. I have to say that I really like this color, but I'm not sure if I like the top and the trousers. So the trousers, good pockets on the back, and the white leg, it isn't something that I like. It's very shiny, and in my opinion, this set looks a little bit cheap. I like more the brown one. I really feel much better, much more elegant in the brown colors, dark browns, than this one. This set, the top and the trousers, is like very Y2K style, because this is crop and white leg, and that should be very low rise, then Y2K style should be perfectly matching with this outfit. So okay, this is me in the last outfit. I would like to try this outfit maybe with this toffee color of the blazer. Okay, so the toffee color blazer, I really love this blazer because the shape, look at that. This is not straight blazer without any shapes. It is very good made blazer, and I really regret that this is not real leather. I like this toffee color. I'm not sure if this toffee color matching this purple. Maybe not really. This is a problem. The toffee color is very beautiful, but you can match this color maybe only with any cream or white colors that I don't have so many in my wardrobe. So I think I will stay with my black blazer that I've got. This is exactly the same blazer they made, just in the in different color. I really like it, but like I said, it's very hard to create outfits. Usually my outfits are black, so it doesn't make sense to keep any blazer in this color. I would like to keep it because, for example, these boots I've got in very similar color to this blazer, and that will be really good match, as you can see. But I have to think about this, because this blazer isn't cheap. So I love this idea of my boots over there, because they are so close to me, and I can, you know, change my boots whatever I want. So, and I will keep them in my living room, so yeah. Yeah, this is almost how you sleep with your boots. Okay, I will show you the bottom of these trousers. Okay, so they are very, very long, but the length it is perfect to these boots. They are wide leg. This is not my vibe. I think I am more the skinny jeans and skinny leggings lady than the wide leg. Much more better, I think, looking the trousers with the splits over there on the front or on the back or somewhere than those. So the color is fine, but not for me. Okay, so the third part of this biggest, I think, Zara haul I ever had with the just leather pieces, it's over. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope to see you tomorrow in the next videos. Please subscribe my channel, I will be very, very happy. And yeah, see you soon, probably tomorrow. Bye!